Hola, mis amigos. Tell them just to go if you're like, say this. It's not for you. Go. It's not for you. Go. Go. Or lay down. Don't know. He gets confused with all the other dogs, I guess. Just Uno. Oh yeah, sit on my face, little bird. Do you need these? Do I just pull them up? Oh god. Oh god. There you go, baby. What if I was the I'm gonna do it this close from now told me I look like a zombie freak. Like, he told me that this morning when I woke up. He's sure to neg me, so I stay with him. You gotta cut through it. Didn't we already deal with the stew situation? Did it not save? Wasn't I a piece of meat? Like, I remember being a piece of meat. Oh, what's that over there? They're like orbs. Oh, they're the fling things. Ah. The creepy scarecrow. Is this like a thing you can clean up? It's like a timer. Oh god, it's blinking. It's like so nerve-wracking because it's in my ear, like tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. I'm just gonna like not listen to it. Yes! Sody pop, it makes me VoIP. From Pittsboig. Oh. I want to be the fireball guy so I can swim to where I need to go. But yeah, we gotta get that cheese. Oh no! Thank you. be the fireball. Don't worry about those guys. Dude, that's funny. Buddy. The fireball people? Yeah. I don't know, maybe it was a hammer. Corn? Trying to get them, it was just like rolling back and forth. I needed the... What the hell's that? It's like I have to go up that way but avoid those. Can I go this way? Where I have to get, I think. That's where I won't be. It reminds me of being in the womb when I was but a babe. Doesn't let me jump far enough. Okay, I don't even know what the hell's happening. Oh. Ah! No. What's supposed to happen? Am I supposed to butt pound that? Oh, what's in this little door? Where? Oh, I didn't see them. Oh, over there? Oh, I see. Ugh. Okay, so where were the other ones?
I don't know.
I thought you saw them somewhere. Oh, wait. Ah! Nice! That one wasn't lit, so I became a fireball and lit it. Nice. Look, there's even like a path now. Maybe you could just give somebody some pets and they'd feel better. Maybe you could just give somebody some pets. Oh, did you edit that one part out? Oh, okay. That's it? Wow. Not including this one. Most magical magic of all. It's passive aggression magic. Oh wow, how'd I go in there? Oh, watch out. Watch out. What? That was me. You thought everything was gonna fall, is that what you said? I got sloth pants. No, I know, but there's no fire guys around, so I gotta get to a fire guy and then come back. Lay down. Lay down. Stop running! Mm-hmm. That's how it fell in the second time, too. I'm just gonna avoid, 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 avoid. Oh no. Yeah, that's it, I'm done. Lay down. You can lay down. Why? It's like you can't make it. Oh my god. Stop running! How are you so bad at this game, they say. Oh, maybe I could like stand on these things and it'll... Oops. I ran through the door. It was like, hot, 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 hot. Why? No, I didn't mean you, why. I meant like, I like bounced off the salt or something. No! You need to do this part. I suck. Show off. It happened to me every time. Because there's like nowhere for him to go. Is this okay? Or should I move up? Watch out for the fire. The cap's like, wow, no. This one. I thought it was gonna hop you over to that middle one, like, perfect. Like, perfect. Thought I was gonna bounce you over there perfectly. Like when Heinz Ward got the touchdown that time. That's fine, I guess I'll just be eaten by a flower. Hey, what are you doing? Aw, they're being so cute. I'm talking about pits, boy. Oh no, I'm sorry. I'm trying. There we go. Oh. Guess you don't need Cappy anymore. Get the heart. Oh shit. Here, wait. Let me get to the. Wait, no, no. I can't come back. What? If you would have just waited, I could have hit that flag. He said, I don't care. And then he ran into the lava. Ah, we use some good old fashioned elbow grease. Down at the mill. That was the wrong one. What's going on out there? No. So be careful, there's flipping platforms up above. I think that was just his way to swear. I guess you don't care about buying me cool things. Go over there. Sorry. He can't fall off. Can you move? Just jump and then jump. Nice. I wonder if you could Odo. Good job. Good job. He like tricks you into running in the, like in front of the ball, like whatever those were, peppers. There it is. Okay. You need this guy. Allow me. Oh, those are... The other side of the mat has the goo on it. Go for it. No. No, because you become a person. Yeah, but you need him to light the things for some reason. Oh, look. Did you do that or did I? Oh, jump like on the wall. And then it'll slide you down. And like as you do it, yeah. Oh god! It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Stop, stop. Peep hop, peep hop, peep hop! Because you have to light those torches, so you need to be a lava guy at one point. You have the check mark up there, so you should have just died. Wait a minute. Didn't we hit a thing up there? I thought we did. Chris don't know how to work a fork. Oh, maybe. I was like watching, like, why is he hopping around like that? You got it. I knew you didn't have it. Hi, what you doing? Do you want to go lay in the bed? So, Cappy, what are you doing, Cappy? Just stop trying to fight those guys, you know? Oh, great, now he's down here. Here, you want to trade? Oh, it hit me. It killed one of my hearts. Alright, you have to do it. I feel like, you know, I just don't have the handle for even practicing. You were like, I don't have the squid controls. Remember last night? That was really funny. I should have shown everyone my new tattoo. Unless he's sleepy, which is why. Oh, there he goes. Sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh no! I know. Aren't you gonna throw your hat? Oh. The nerve, huh? No. Jesus. Vegetables. Oh, yeah, like break them apart because they seem to like just break. Who is that? Is someone stuck in the room? I feel like it's Emmy. Where's Cappy? I'm gonna try to cap the peppers. Oh, nothing. Hey! We have a bully in the house. And I ain't talking pit bully. Cause we've been had pit bullies and they were fine. Do this, Chris. You got it. This is the time. I can feel it in my bones. In my bone. I knew you were just gonna fall the whole way down. I can feel it in my bones. You don't even need to use this stupid fork. Sorry. I'm gonna go. Emmy somehow shut herself in a room and I had to go free her. I could just see her little paws under the door. I got him back. Hey, wait, go back. Because there was another fork and I feel like you could just skip all this. Oh, never mind, it's just money units. Hearing in my ears. Oh, you could probably stand right where that purple thing is. Just stand there and see if it'll go over you. Go quick. Close, 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 close. Yeah. Go, go. Ah, that was so close. Pittsburgh smats. Hey, you girls real smat. Be nice. Be nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, get out of there! It's okay, it's okay. Be good. The wand slide. Butt pound. You gotta be the fire guy. job at me. Hi. After this, we should take these guys somewhere. Be Cappy. Or else. Cappy's like a punishment. You're not allowed to leave. You have to be Cappy. Oh, landed right on that guy. Hey. Are you being good? I don't think he is. This part, because I can't do that part, and I feel like you got it down, and then I'll do the last part. Yeah, lava guy. I'm better at jumping in goo. Emmy. Emmy's so sleepy still. Leave Emmy alone, you psycho. Prismo. I can't get over how cute Pimo looks, like how good of a job that you did. Hey! Leave him alone. Come here, Pimo. Come here. Bandit. What am I supposed to do? Sorry. I had to save the babe. Pimo, stop. Come here. Bandit. Oh, Jesus. Oh. This morning? Was it this morning? I can't remember. Oh, yeah, whenever we got back home this morning, I had to literally just grip up. Well, maybe I hope Joe's not watching. I had to grip a bandit by, like, just, like, his neck scruff and, like, drag him backwards, like, as hard as I could. Because he was just, like, in full attack mode. Yeah. Just, he was just, like, real excited because we had just gotten home, you know? And it was, like, all the dogs. But, you know, he has one that he specifically likes to go after. And I ain't talking about this little bitty. Just hear the noise. It's like, woohoo, woo, woo. Bandit, come here. Can you be nice? Oh, sorry. Can you be nice? Huh? Job. fruit ninja? Pop. Which way? Down? Why? This way then? This way. No! You have to do it! Some of our dogs are like really high strung, so I have like a bowl of water that I'll put CBDs in and hope that the big dogs will drink it. And Prismo's the only one. Every time I go in there, I like catch him like chugging the CBD water, and I'm like, this can't be good. Like, Prismo's just, look at him, he's just sleeping his life away. Oh, you little sleepy guy. He keeps sniffing my mic, if you know what I'm saying. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Do this in my sleep. Like I'm what? Jumping in cheese? There's gotta be another way. Oh, it's in there. I was like, where's the hat? Hattie, where are you? Aww, Pima's being such a snuggle bug. He had like mats all over him. He was all matted up, so we had to shave him bald. It's okay. Emmy. Emmy. Emmy's freaked out by your voice. She's like, I can't hear anything but that tone. You can see a shadow, that's why I was like. Oh. Ah, it was worth it. You mean to the peppers? Seeds. Seeds? Apples don't have seeds. That's what I'm saying, like, is that what makes it a fruit? Very defensive about this. I think someone's getting a little too spicy for the pepper. What? You? Yeah, what was that? Where am I? Jeez, we like landed on this weird box. Oh, cool. Can you not? Yes! Orange, you glad I didn't say banana? Okay, hold on. What edge? Over here? Uh-huh. Oh. What the hell? How does that a thing? Is that a thing we can do while I'm slime? Nice. All right, I got you back up here. Krampus. Oh.
I don't know.
Because it's Christmas time, and you're grumpy about the peppers.
Chris is grumpy about the peppers. Ah, nice. Chris, you're doing so good. Oh, it's okay. Things are getting a little too spicy for the pepper. That was so good. I feel like you can. That's how you have to do it. Yeah. Got cola? Aw, did you want to stand? He's a little baby. He's a little shaky baby.
Probably not. We'll probably edit this all out. Just show like you doing it once real smooth. Come to think of it, that's probably what everybody does. Like Zelda Master, that's why their things are only 18 minutes. But ours are like 2 hours. You got it, you got it. Use the shadow. But you got it. You just gotta go for it, you know? Yeah, and we got hitched. So you could definitely beat the Mario level. Go, 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 go! No! Oh, you landed. Oh, that's good. Wait, go over to the right. Don't even go on land. There's like a cannon, remember? And it'll shoot you. I bet it'll shoot you up there. I thought you dove off the edge. Did you see my face? Okay, okay, where are you gonna go? Where's it gonna take you? Well, I'll just press B. Oh my god! That's exactly where you needed to be! That was so good. Oh man, that was too good. Alright. Oh! What if that all just fell? Oh, good job. Whew. Jesus. Who thought of this? This game is so crazy. Ew, you're ruining the soup. Stop going in the soup, Mario. You shake it, I think it sends fire. What the hell? Ew. Oh, go up her puke. You gonna make her eat you? Oh, you can. What are we supposed to do here? Oh, do your flick thing whenever you get up there. Mm-hmm. She's puking into the soup. Like, who is this soup for? It's like we're helping. Ah, we're like helping her make the soup. Ew, God. Oh yeah, that's that gross stuff. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna make you go all the way back down. Oh, there's like a force field around it. It looks like, or something weird. Oh, there's a heart. Oh. You're so sweet. Chris said his heart is full of Christmas joy. Oh, God. So does it. It's supposed to be hard because it's like wiggly. They're like, oh, add a little wiggle to the puke. Hasn't this whole game been about puke? Like cleaning it up. Swimming in it. Oh yeah, well we're helping make it, so. Soup di Mario. Come on, lady, bring on that puke. Yeah, and now you can jump. Jump to get her clumps. Her lovely lady clumps. Hold L and Y to dash. You bonked her. Oh, now we got some bird in this stew. Wow. The people of the town. I cannot wait to see all the people of the town eat this stew. Because we were supposed to stop it from boiling. Probably bird feces, too. Not even good bird meat, it's just crow. That was rough. Rough. Yeah, I want to see what the next one is, and then we should go to the, you know where. To the place that the doggies want to go. Toad is such a little weasel. Can I just, like, get him? Get out of here, Toad. Get out of here. Oh, wait, can we buy clothes here at this kingdom? There's a moon. Up there. I want it. Here, my wrist. I mean, my ankle. It's like cracking. Where's my hat? Get over here, hat. Are you going for this ride with me or not? Oh. I thought you were like controlling it. Get over here, you stupid hat. What is going on here? I can't take it. Look at my moons. We done did it, folks. Ladies and gentlemen. We did it. Oh, that can't be good. I'm glad we're leaving the Fork Kingdom. That was forking insane. Stew's still cooking. Oh, I wish we would have saw all the townspeople eat it. Wasn't there something that was worried? Yeah, it was a fork that was worried about eating. And it's soup. None of this makes any sense. That's what he's serving at his reception. The puke stew. Oh, that's cool. Oh, and the pyramid one. I was wondering what that was. There was a sticker on the outside, too, from the places that we bought them. Jump 3 times with good timing. I got a bad feeling on this one, little Hattie. That looks like me 24/7. Like, oh yeah, of course. Wow. Plumber boy. Oh dang. Oh, this is how the extra kingdoms come up, because we crash in them. Dude, Bowser has a dragon. That's pretty sick. Oh, hello. Jesus. Oh, this one looks cool. Wouldn't you know it, the Odyssey's broken again. Some power moons. We need some power moons. Okay, I think that does it for this episode. Why? Oh. Oh. Chris is always joking with me. He said, I forgot to record. We've been playing for, like, I don't even know how long, like an hour or something. He does funny jokes. He's a funny, funny man. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Stay weird. The truth is out there.